The Scottish Parliament hosted a picnic lunch today. The great get-together was in memory of the late MP Jo Cox, who was murdered a year ago. It brought together MSPs, Parliament staff and members of the Holyrood community.
Well, as you can imagine, as parliamentarians we were acutely sensitive to the death of Jo Cox, somebody who believed that there is more that we have in common than that which divides us. But you know, it's very easy in politics to have intemperate language and to move to the political extremes. What we've done here today is celebrate our sense of community, celebrate that what we have in common with our neighbours in the nearby primary school in the Whiteford Armed Forces Residence, a community sharing a common space.
Great get-together events are taking place throughout the UK over the course of the weekend.